And we're back. I've been basically busy to the Northeastern, so I won't be able to post much videos lately. And I'll do my best to post at least weekly or one or two updates per week, depending upon how busy I am. But I should be able to get stuff done and post videos up. And just look, right now I'm basically going to lower my inflation because anything past 20% is pretty terrible. And I'm also going to get, to show you here, I'm also going to get National Bank. Because National Bank has decent inflation rate to keep the inflation down for such a small, well, not very small anymore, but when you're going from Netherlands, you need to have the National Bank or the Bank of Netherlands. And that can give you more inflation rate down also. Oh, what's this happening here? Huh. That's interesting. War of Castile, Mora, War of Burgundy, Bohemia. Oh, I wish I could my regency ended, but no. And my regency sucks terribly. I mean, bloody hell, it's 3333. Oh, Hansa. Oh, if you want to know how you tell who communicated or not, you tell by their red on their leader heads. Red and not communicated there. What else? Oh yeah, so inflation. As you can see here, inflation's shitty as it is in real life. Of course, unlike real life, you can't deflation of prices, which is pretty interesting in this game. If I wanted to, I could basically take out loans and stagger some growth, which is probably an interesting thing to do. But I don't want to do that, and I need to stop printing currency as much as possible. I also need to get my manpower up also, because it affects everything. It also affects how your advisors get paid also, which is, since I have the largest advisor, that's pretty bad. So my next advisor is probably going to be, get my inflation down, so it's going to be this dude right here, my master at Mint. I should be able to pull a 6 or a 5, I hope I get a 6 star. And that, six star, I think the maximum, right? Yeah, six. Yeah, that'll be nice to have. Other stuff I like to do is take out Cairo. That'll be decent. I'll probably take this. It should be, also, you can infamy down because infamy is bad for business if you're a major trade nation. I also need to get my innovative up a little more. So I need to get it up. Yeah, that's bad. I also need to start capturing stuff when I convert. So I need to capture Rome, Judea, and also Mecca. And that'll give me like 0.125. I also need to hire a theologian so I can get acting uniformity. Religious advancement, I mean. That's pretty good. That increases my chances when you start converting shit, you're gonna need it. And our shotgun Castile's course is the leader of the Catholic nations. If you don't know what leader is for religion, it basically means that you get these nice bonuses for your army and navy. War month exhaustion goes down a bit. Prestige, trade cost mark goes up. Production cost mark goes up. But say, for instance, another religion or other sect of religion declares war on you, You get a Casta Belli instantaneously, and you declare war on them as a means of protection against hostile like Muslims, Hindus, and so forth. It's a really interesting thing about religion, though, especially Catholic and Protestantism, is if you take out the Pope before Reformation sets in, Reformation goes crazy in Europe and it's uncontrollable, which is pretty really funny. If I could pull off this game, I would do it. And if I can, I would. And I'll try my best to, just to show you. But I don't think I'm going to be able to do that right now. So because that would anger every person, every country. And I don't need that on me right now. It's not something that I could deal with. Yeah, I assume every single communication war right there going on. Well, the reason why I'm doing this is because I get world managers because of legitimacy, and that's pretty good. And I'm gonna lose them anyway, so it doesn't really matter. The best thing right now is increase with Meissen. And that was basically maybe I could get them or not. I'm really dreaming, of course. It's pretty dreaming. But if I could get Brunswick, Monster, and also Glare as in my sphere, I could get a Mastodon chain there, which would be really nice. But that's just dreaming away, and maybe not be true. I would like to get Mecklenburg. But Mecklenburg, I think, is allied. Yeah, with Brunswick. And so sphere violations. And sphere violations basically mean they have possibility placed upon you for violation of their own sphere and alliances, which is it's just not terrible. I could easily take on Brunswick easily. Seems like England's taking on Scotland and basically winning. Nothing's very shocking there. Calais, I'm surprised they still have that. It's at least down here. Well, here, dude, I'm so out of it today. Let's see. They're fine. It seems like the whole damn world. I'm worried about France. I know they're going to core that up there. And you get 7, and I can get 9. I'll probably be 11. First, I need to get the bank, and also other stuff I need to get is natural trade, true economics, bureaucracy, and get my economics up, and I'll increase Arnsaw's basically kicking their ass. Of course, I know they have a huge navy, mostly full of cogs. That's pretty cool that they actually won. And that's pretty good for me, too. And I hear they had a decent-sized army. I need to get my legitimacy up. They have a decent sized army for the size. I just wonder what the hell they're doing here. Well, this is what I'm talking about here. See, in violation of fear, influence, they raise influence over them. That's pretty nice. So, our long-term policy and targeting vision has rapidly prevented this fear, seeding and social growth in our nation. Yes, this is what happens when you basically increase your sliders to, invasive. You can get negative ones also, that can cause pretty horrible stuff. This is decent, and it's very helpful, for stars. It's not really overall the greatest. Yeah, this is pretty bad. I shouldn't have done that, but alcohol. Oh. Yeah, and I'm on the trade, please, so that's... Yeah, that sucks, but I'm not gonna tempt them anymore. I don't want France to declare war on me. That'd be very, very bad. I'm really slacking, like, I need to get party up and get this. And then praying to declare war and steal glare, too. So I need to get my stuff ready. I would so welcome up in the army. So I can get a nice port there, so I don't have to worry about the fortune lines, just to get this nice seaport. Add that my regency is better than my than almost my. I hope he just drops dead and dies. Oh, I just did. I did increasing my spam bureaucracy. I need to get everything up as fast as possible. Seems like the Teutonic Knights.
That's pretty good. Cilicia got a decent portion, that's nice. I'm gonna need to take some of this right here.
So I don't have to worry about Bohemia. I don't even think Bohemia's. No, it's coming Austria. Which is good, because Austria is... I'll say it's probably weak. That doesn't mean Austria is... Verona is decent, so is Brescia. Brexenberg, Monica, Brickney, I think it's... almost the same in population wise. Yes, but I think that, of course, they have an emperor, depending upon how many people are everyone's in the Holy Roman Empire, is you usually need 20 people or so in order to get a bonus for it. But it gives you like troop sizes. So Emperor basically pulls manpower from away from every single one in the Empire. And they usually get a nice sizable land force also. Which is bad for us. But good for them. And also, I guess I can say more. These guys here, of course, are Holy Roman Emperor electors. And this is the bright green Swiss Emperor. These are just members, regular members. And we're gonna leave probably midway or so early on in the... But right now we have benefits, and it's too beneficial not to stay. And it gives a nice manpower boost, which we need. Also, the revolt risk is like -3, which is like awesome. So there's a reason why I'm not having revolts like I should be having if I was out of the Empire from here right now, because they're not in my religion or either in my culture either. And yeah, stability also seems like, say, field integrity. It's basically huge modifiers. I can take LD on France, I would do it, but right now it's we see just concentrate here. Jeez. Who else is killing each other? Yep, Portugal. Are they actually fighting a war or no? Next thing will probably be land or offensive. pride offensive. I'm gonna probably turn this down a bit. Seems like these dudes are basically acting. I never seen these guys ever survive, and I never seen the Annex Venice either. And now they're basically taking on. I think these dudes are gonna take parts of the Ottoman Empire. I would laugh extremely hard. It's pretty funny because, I don't even know how they even got this here. But Moravia's, Moldavia, is actually right here. I do not know how they were able to get this. Probably from inheritance, I'm going to believe. I think the Ottoman Empire is pretty much beating the crap out, because I know they're probably paying tribute to the Golden Horde. Yeah, the Cormorant, the Schmitters, so not really doing so well. Nice. Just don't send me the wars. They don't already have a big army. What the hell is happening to these dudes? party base to actually be better. Hansa basically took. Hansa's scaring me. Oh, yes. These dudes are pretty much scaring me now. Sure, why not Poland? Yes, hooray! Hooray! We got a shitty leader. Let's see this. Ooh, this guy's pretty good. Lower this one bit. Now, I'm deciding what should we do now. There. I'm gonna have to take them. I know I'm going to. I need to get my marriage really go up. I'm just thinking right now, once my stability up, I'm probably going to declare war on them. That's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna pray that I do not get slaughtered. So I need my ensure. I'm probably gonna get these guys involved. That way they support me. And hopefully they will join the war. And that's the only thing I can really think of that will make sure that France is on my side. But I have to ensure that France does not expand further than it needs to right now. Which, preventing France to expand is going to be tricky, but it's going to be a challenge. But I know I've done it before, I can do it again. And I need to make sure these guys are also pretty much contained. If they can fall apart again, that would be nice. Hansen needs to getting crazy, he's powerful, so is the Tonic Order. But I think the Tonic Order is showing signs of, yeah, they're pretty on catch up, which is not really that far away right now. They're a Latin text, so they're pretty good also. Get my production up to 6. What else? So I think 18 is some gunpowder. Infantry. Yeah, I get my colonial range up would be nice also. So right now it's not that good. Probably stealing a port wouldn't be help. Would be decent also.
I need to get. This is another thing you need to take, as I said before.
That's all I can really think of right now, is basically just hoping I just don't die in that right now. Sorry I rambled on, but. Oh god. Oh! Bad. I don't want to go. Should I? Before I do anything. That may be a prop thing they take it on. But right now I can't do that. Yeah, I can see Saxony taking advantage. I would if I was, they're not one province anymore, they're two. They're probably gonna be four pretty soon. In Liege, they're. Goody. Thank you, France. Hope you. Thank you, dudes. They're my bros. My bros. Probably going to hold the lineup for one charge. Yep, they're bringing their doom stack. Oh, Liege. Oh, I didn't know. I thought it was. And they got it first. seconds. Save you now, asshole. That's pretty funny. Sunset declares the warrant, so. They're in this war with me. No, they're not. I swear they're not. Yeah, we can't dissolve them when we're at war. Three dudes. I'm doing Army Prestige Tradition. No, go fuck yourself. Unless you're gonna have the king die. Okay. I'm trying to hit you for that. No, they're pretty much so bros with me still. Okay, let me think for a moment. Is it gonna be shitty? And I'm gonna get a lot of crap gonna come up from this. I'm gonna so hate it badly. Let me think for a moment. This is gonna suck so hard. Thank you. fuck you to John Porter. That's good, sack snake. This is bad. This is bad. Okay, milk are actually. Okay, so I'm gonna have to see this and go through here and take their ammo as fast as possible. These assholes. So much. I hate when I get excommunicated, and I'm really, really scared of France now. This is gonna suck so much. Thank you, DeLeon. L'Oreal. I'm just so nervous. Good, 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 good. We'll only be in the Heretic Nation. Well, we don't need such a heretic. Fuck these assholes. Every cocksucker. Everybody wants a piece of me. And these assholes. You fuck you dudes. So damn much. I'm coming for you. I swear, these guys are gonna get it. Oh, good. Ouch. You know what? Damn. Have a pass. That was some crazy stuff. And I'm not doing that again. Well, let's see. Should I fail 1491? It's way too. I'm gonna have either. Gosh, I hate winning the Netherlands warm up. Bulgaria. Huh. I'm thinking of just taking this shit. I think I'm going to take it. That's good. Where's the capital now? Let me just save for a second. Okay. What? Oh, it's like haunts. I'm like, oh. Never, nothing to worry about. I hate this game so much at times. Just fuck you every single time you try and do something. I'm taking Cairo, I know that. Just give me Cairo and I'll be fine. It never ends. I really need this. Fuck the clergy. Fuck everything. Am I still excommunicated? Oh boy. Honestly, I'm just not caring anymore. It wasn't even a big thing anyway to begin with, so it sure ain't matter. this everything. Good. Everything. Oh gosh. Why is I keep... Oh, I know I haven't spoken in a while, but I'm basically trying to get everything under control, and I'm not partially not succeeding at this point. A little frustrated, but I think I can manage to pull this off. Because right now, the whole entire thing was for us to basically get my culture up, then I'm gonna get a master image. That'll be a 0.1, which should be helpful enough to get the inflation down under control before it gets 20%, which then gets troublesome. Going down there, but once I get everything up in control, I'm going to start my diplomat up. Once my diplomat gets, I also need to make sure that I raise enough money, so I'm raising enough money to pay off my loan and try to be as fast as possible. Yeah, this is probably better. Yeah, that's nice. I have 200 plus relations with them. That's good. I'm just rushing as I need to get my stability as fast as possible. Nice.
Would be
cool.